Pharaoh's Fury is a cousin of Dragon Fury by Konami, and I played both in Thunder Valley, north of Sacramento. Here are the results of the five sessions, which were shown in the order that I played them. They have a bank of 5 Pharaoh's Fury games, and I played on 3 of them. I was surprised when I totaled it all up and I found that I managed to eke out a 24-cent win. I thought that actually I was down by a lot more than that, having lost 4 out of the 5 sessions. I was fortunate that I got a bonus on each session, so it might be that the bonuses come somewhat frequently. If you want to see how I did on Dragon's Fury, which was a lot better, click on the link that you see here. You'll see the kind of potential that these games have. And I recommend that you give them a try. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Leave comments and questions. And thank you for watching.